Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Good morning, everybody. Bonjour à tous. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Vous êtes encore une fois nombreux à nous suivre ce matin. Que Dieu soit béni et qu'il vous bénisse à chacun de vous. Merci de ce privilège que vous nous accordez ce matin. To be in your homes, to be in your household, believing that this morning it is once again an opportunity for change, an opportunity for God with His presence to come into your life. We believe that our life will never be the same. Every moment, every hour we spend before the Lord is always to leave us, to live our life totally transformed and blessed. So therefore, I encourage you this morning, wherever you are, to connect to what God is doing, to connect to His grace, to connect to His blessing. We are going to have an awesome time, a powerful time. This morning, we are going to experience God's grace upon our life. And each one of us, wherever we are this morning, I believe the grace of God is going to locate us. So I want you, wherever you are this morning, before we start our prayer, will you kindly share this video? Tell somebody we are live on Facebook. For some reason, we can't get on YouTube, but we are here on Facebook. We are here ready to pray with you, ready to minister to you, ready to usher you into a brand new day, believing that as even this day rises, God and His grace is about to be manifested upon our life. And I want to encourage you that as we come into this day, may you have faith. May you have faith that our God is in charge, our God is in control, and something is about to happen in the name of Jesus. So for the few minutes that we have before getting into prayer, I would like to invite you to kindly share this video. Tell somebody we are live. Tell somebody that we are already here. Just share it across your platform. Tell somebody that this is the day that the Lord has made. Once again, we believe it is going to be a day of power, a day of change, a day of miracle, a day of life transforming. And we believe that God has something in store for you. God has something in store for you. We are going to believe God that this day shall not be as any other day. We are going to trust God that this day is going to be glorious. We are going to trust God that this day is powerful. We are going to trust God that this day God shall meet us here. We are going to trust God that this day the Lord shall open up the heavens. He will allow us to enter into a season where we will see change and breakthroughs in Jesus' mighty name. That's the reason why I want to invite you, beloved, right now, wherever we are, let's begin to lift our voices, lift our hands before the Lord, begin to thank Him for such a day we have before Him. God bless you, all of you that are here connecting. God bless you. Let's bless Him. Let's give Him glory. Let's honor Him in the name of Jesus. This morning, Father God, we are here to lift you up. We are here to praise you. We are here to glorify your name. We are here to honor you. We are here to magnify you. We are here to celebrate you. We are here to magnify your name. Jesus, we are here, Father, because you are awesome and you are glorious. This morning, mighty God, we are here. We are here, mighty God, to celebrate your name. We are here, Lord, to say thank you to you. We are here, Lord, to honor you, Father, for all that you are. This morning, once again, you have selected us, you have chosen us, you have appointed us, Almighty God, for change to happen in our life. Father, we are grateful that this morning, oh God, is a morning of power, is a morning of glory, is a morning of change, is a morning of favor, is a morning of transformation. I am confident, Heavenly Father, that this morning, Jehovah, you will shower us with your blessing. Father, I am confident that the things that you have begun to do in my life this morning, you will perform once again your grace in my life. I will witness your power. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, mighty God, because in the affairs of my life, you are the one that rules. In the affairs of my life, you are the one who's in charge. In the affairs of my life, you are the one who has the final say. Father, I am here excited and grateful that this very day shall be a powerful day, shall be an excellent day, shall be a favorable day, shall be a day of grace, shall shall be a day of favor. Lord, I honor you. Lord, I praise you, because I am confident, Jehovah, that in this day you will open for us the heaven. Lord, I am grateful that in this day you will shower us with your love. Lord, I am grateful in this day that, Father, this day will not finish like the rest of other days. I am confident that in this day, Jehovah, you will favor us. Lord, you will bless us. Lord, your hand shall be visible. We give you glory. We give you praise. We honor your name. We magnify you, Lord. We celebrate you, Jesus. We magnify you this morning. Lord, you are worthy, mighty God. Lord, you are worthy. Hallelujah. Jésus, tu mérites. Tu mérites la louange. Tu mérites l'adoration. Ce matin, oh Dieu, je me lève, Yahweh, avec toute gratitude dans mon esprit pour te dire merci pour ce nouveau jour. C'est un jour nouveau. C'est un jour nouveau. C'est un jour nouveau. Je suis dans la joie parce que ceci est un jour nouveau. Je suis dans la joie parce que ceci est un jour nouveau. Je suis dans la joie parce que ceci est un jour nouveau. Yahweh, nous t'élevons. Yahweh, nous te glorifions. Yahweh, nous bénissons ton nom. Nous t'adorons, Jéhovah. Nous t'exaltons ce matin. Jésus qui est comme toi. Tu es Seigneur Dieu. Celui qui était, celui qui est, celui qui revient. Ce matin, oh Dieu, mon âme bénit l'Éternel. Mon âme bénit l'Éternel. Mon âme bénit l'Éternel. My soul blesses the Lord. My soul blesses the Lord. This morning, oh God, I am very alive. I am very excited that something new is happening. Something fresh is happening. This morning, Almighty God, I am grateful and I believe that Jehovah God, you are working in my life. This very day, mighty God, I am grateful, oh God, that you are working in my life. I thank you, Father. I bless you, Lord. I give you glory. I give you praise. Heavenly Father, that you are working in me. You are working in my life. Jehovah, I thank you that this brand new day is once again a day that you have allowed, Almighty God, your grace to be manifested, your grace to be released. Jehovah, I worship you. Jehovah, I praise you. Mighty God, you are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. Your name is Alpha. Your name is Omega. You are the God who sits on the throne. You are the God who sits in the affairs of men. That's why we praise you. That's why we honor you. That's why we praise you. That's why we celebrate you. This morning, oh God, we have come, Almighty God. De la même manière que la Bible me dit que m'approcher de toi est mon plus grand bien. M'approcher de toi est mon plus grand bien. C'est pour cela que ce matin, Yahweh, nous nous approchons de ta présence avec foi et confiance. Avec foi et confiance. Avec foi et confiance que tu es le Dieu qui nous écoute. Tu es le Dieu qui nous écoute. Tu es le Dieu qui nous écoute. Tu es le Dieu qui répond. Tu es le Dieu qui exauce. Ce matin, Yahweh, nous t'élevons. Yahweh, ce matin, nous t'élevons. Yahweh, ce matin, nous t'élevons. Nous t'adorons, oh Dieu. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, be glorified. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, glory to God. Jesus is Lord, glory to God. The Bible says in the book of Lamentations, hallelujah, Lamentations chapter 3, glory to God. Lamentations chapter 3, the Bible says this, glory to God, hallelujah. Verses 23, hallelujah, glory to God. Jesus is Lord. The Bible says this, oh, hallelujah. Verses 22 and verses 3. Oh, glory to God. Lamentations verses chapter 3, verses 22 and verses 23. Hallelujah. That's where we're going to read this morning and pray together. Glory to God. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Lamentations chapitre 3, verset 22 au verset 23. Gloire à Dieu. La Bible dit ceci, the Bible says this, hallelujah. It is because of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed. It is because of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed. Listen, it is not because the enemy desires to do something against you that God will allow him to have it or to have their way against your life. This morning, I want each one of you to understand that the reason why you woke up this morning is because of the Lord's mercy. There may have been warfare. There may have been battles. There may have been spiritual warfare going on left and right. But the reason why you made it this morning, it is because of the Lord's mercies. Therefore, I want you to declare the same way I woke up this morning because of the Lord's mercy. That is the same way the witches will not win over me. That is the same way the work of the enemy will not win over me. That's the same way that the attack of Satan will not prevail over me. De la même manière que tu t'es réveillé ce matin à cause de la miséricorde de Dieu, j'ai dit que c'est la même manière que les sorciers n'auront pas de pouvoir sur ta vie. C'est de la même manière que tu vas triompher sur les puissances des ténèbres au nom de Jésus. Tu vas dire Yahweh dans le nom de Jésus. De la même manière que ta miséricorde m'a préservé pour ce nouveau jour. Que ta miséricorde me préserve contre tout combat, connu ou inconnu. Au nom de Jésus, let the mercies of God preserve you against every battle, known or unknown. In the name of Jesus, you are saying, Father, in this day, as I enter in this day, the same way you preserve me through the night because of your mercy, the same way you preserve me through the night because of your mercy, Lord, in the name of Jesus, let it be that this morning, Father God, in the name of Jesus, that every battle waiting before me, waiting against me in this day, Father, your mercy shall prevail, preserve me in Jesus' mighty name. Lift your voice where you are and begin to make it your prayer. Resore panda ya ba 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 imde re para ma ma ba 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 zoro sola para ma ma ba ba in the mighty name of Jesus. Rakota ya melere baso rese. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Jehovah this morning, Jehovah this morning. Reme para ma 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 ma. Yende re polo rabasa. Yanda rapaka ya ma la ba la ba. Hey, yes, hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus. Repanda ya ma la ba la. In the name of Jesus. Rekele tola. Baba, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, according to your mercy this morning, according to your mercy this morning, preserve me against every battle. According to your mercy this morning, preserve me against every battle. In the name of Jesus, Yahweh, tu combats, Yahweh, qui attend, Seigneur, ma vie, qui s'attend à Dieu la gloire, qui se couche, Seigneur, à ma porte dans cette journée. Je déclare, Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus, dans le nom de Jésus, dans le nom de Jésus. Laisse que ta grâce, Papa, ce matin me préserve, ô Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus. Que ta grâce éternelle me préserve, ô Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus. Ce matin, ô Dieu, in the mighty name of Jesus, I am praying and declaring, in the name of Jesus, let your mercy in this day, Jehovah, preserve me, ô God, preserve me, ô God, preserve me, ô God, let your mercy today. Preserve me, O God, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, here I am. Lord, here I am. This morning, mighty God, let your mercy preserve me. Let your mercy preserve me. Let your mercy preserve me. In the name of Jesus, there may be battles. There may be conspiracies. There may be opposition. There may be fight. There may be all sort of things. But the same way the Bible says, it is because of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed. Jehovah, I pray this morning, mighty God, let's get ta miséricorde me préserve dans cette saison. Me préserve dans cette saison. Let's get ta miséricorde, Yahweh, me préserve dans cette saison. Préserve ma femme. Préserve mes enfants. Préserve, oh Dieu, mon ministère. Préserve notre église. Nom de Jésus, Yahweh, que ta miséricorde nous préserve dans cette saison, dans le nom de Jésus, dans cette saison d'incertitude, dans cette saison, Yahweh, où l'ennemi, Seigneur de la gloire, s'est mis à l'acharnement, Yahweh des saints, nous sommes en train de prier, Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus, laisse que ta miséricorde, oh Dieu, nous préserve, nous préserve, nous préserve, nous préserve, au nom de Jésus. Father, this morning, may your mercy preserve us, may your mercy preserve us. May your mercy preserve this family, preserve that household, preserve that man, save that woman this morning in the name of Jesus, under the attack of the enemy. Oh God, preserve them against every conspiracies. Preserve them, oh God, against every traps. Preserve them, mighty God, against every plane in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, this morning, mighty God, I pray and I ask, Jehovah, preserve, preserve their life. Preserve, mighty God, dans le nom de Jésus. Yahweh, partout, oh Dieu, les diables s'est décidé d'attaquer, décidé de nous affaiblir. Ce matin, Yahweh, nous prions, oh Dieu, que ta miséricorde nous préserve, que ta miséricorde nous préserve, que ta miséricorde nous préserve, dans le nom de Jésus. De la même manière, oh Dieu, que par l'arche, tu as préservé la famille de Noé, tu as préservé Noé et sa famille, tu as préservé les animaux de toute espèce, oh Dieu. Ce matin, oh Dieu, je déclare, Yahweh, laisse que ta miséricorde soit l'arche qui préserve nos vies, oh Dieu, durant cette pandémie. Que ta grâce soit, oh Dieu, l'arche qui préserve nos vies contre le combat, contre les conspirations, contre les attaques, contre tout ce qui s'est fait, Yahweh, sous la table, au nom de Jésus. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray, mighty God, resemara panoyaba, ikere manayabara, dans le nom de Jésus. Partout il y a des réunions, partout il y a des choses qui se font, Seigneur Dieu de gloire, pour saboter, pour nous ramener dans, pour, oh Dieu de gloire, Jéhovah, nous humilier dans cette saison. Laisse que ta miséricorde nous préserve. The Bible says it's because of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed. It is because of the Lord's mercy I am not consumed. Therefore this morning, preserve me, oh God. Dans le nom de Jésus, selon ta grâce, selon ta miséricorde, Yahweh, ta parole me dit, Yahweh, it is because of your mercy, c'est à cause de ta miséricorde, que nous ne sommes pas consumés, et allez ce matin, dans le nom de Jésus, I pray my Lord, réseau par ma, il est... Dans le nom de Jésus, de la même manière, oh Dieu, que l'arche a préservé Noé, de la même manière que l'arche a servi au Dieu Tout-Puissant, Père éternel de la gloire, Yahweh, to protect the life and the family of Noah. Let it be this morning, that Jehovah, your mercy will preserve me, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, dans le nom de Jésus, préserve-moi, Yahweh. Lord, oh God, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, preserve me. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, mighty God, in this season, Jehovah, preserve my household, preserve my family, preserve my loved ones, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, according to your mercy, according to your loving kindness, Preserve me, my God, for this season, Jehovah. Preserve me, oh God. In the name of Jesus, preserve me, my God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, preserve me, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we are praying with Lamentations chapter 3, verses 22 and verses 23. We are saying it is because of the Lord's mercy that we shall not be consumed. It is because of the Lord's mercy that we shall not perish. It is because of the Lord's mercy that you and I will survive every fight, will survive every conspiracy. It is because of the Lord's mercy that you and I, in this season, we shall be victorious, we shall be triumphant. It is because of the Lord's mercy that you and I, we shall escape from every trap, from every attack, from every conspiracy, from every deal under the table to sabotage you, to save bail you out. It is because of the Lord's mercy you will survive. You will make it out. The mercies of God shall be with you in the name of Jesus, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, preserve us, O God. Preserve us, O God. Preserve us, mighty God. Preserve us, mighty God. Repanda rapeleke rosso ramandaya. C'est matin, O Dieu. J'ai pris, O Éternel. Repanda yabaka. Preserve us, my God. Preserve us, my God. Preserve us, my God. Preserve us, my God. Repanda yamara leke resoleba. In the name of Jesus, preserve us this morning. Rate yamara le reseleba. And the remere madaba. Oh, dear. Oh, listen to me, beloved. Listen to me, beloved. Listen to me, beloved. In the name of Jesus, what you have to understand this morning, what you have to understand this morning is that the mercy of God is the expression of His love. The mercy of God is the expression of His love. Is the expression of His love. The mercies of God is the expression of His love. Is the expression of His love. Is the expression of His love. That's the reason why every time you see the love of God, you will see before it mercy and grace. That's why this morning, because the Lord loves you, because the Lord has need of you, because He is doing something new in your life, I want you to know that you will enjoy joy of the benefit of His mercy over your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are going to say, Father, let there be the expression of your love, in the expression of your love in the battles I am facing in this season. Yahweh, manifeste ton amour envers moi par rapport au combat que je suis en train de vivre dans cette saison. Le combat, Seigneur, qui s'attend, qui m'attend, Yahweh, dans les semaines qui suivent, dans les mois qui suivent, Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus, in the name of Jesus. You are saying, my God, in the name of Jesus, let that be the expression of your love. You know, the expression of the love of God can be that He gives you victory without even fighting. The expression of the love of God is that He qualifies you for things you don't qualify. The expression of the love of God is that He keeps you from the danger of the enemy, from their plots and from their conspiracy. You are going to say, Father, for the next 3 months, let there be a strong manifestation, the strong manifestation of your grace and mercy upon my life. In the name of Jesus, je ne sais pas qu'est-ce que le diable planifie, qu'est-ce qu'il arrête, qu'est-ce qu'il a déjà planifié, qu'est-ce qu'il a déjà saisi. Mais ce matin, je suis confiant que là où il y a la grâce, l'ennemi n'a pas de pouvoir. Là où il y a la grâce, l'ennemi n'a pas de pouvoir. C'est pour cela, ce matin, lift up your voice where you are. Begin to declare and decree. In the name of Jesus, Father, let the expression of your love, the expression of your mercy, preserve me for this season. Preserve me for this season. Panda raba la raba. Les bras sandaya, Yahweh, je vais vivre dans cette saison, oh Dieu, l'expression de ton amour, l'expression de ton amour sur ma vie et sur ma maison, dans le nom de Jésus. Yahweh, j'aimerais vivre l'expression de ton amour, Yahweh, dans mes affaires, Yahweh, dans mes business, Yahweh, Seigneur, sous mon ministère, dans le nom de Jésus. Que la grâce et la miséricorde, la Bible dit, le bonheur et la grâce m'accompagneront, non certains jours, mais chaque jour de ma vie. C'est pour cela, ce matin, the Bible says, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Shall follow me all the days of my life. Father, this is a day where mercy and grace, Father, shall go with me. The goodness and mercy shall walk with me in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, I pray and I decree and I declare in the name of Jesus, Yahweh, selon ta grâce, Yahweh, selon ta miséricorde, dans le nom de Jésus. Remata yamara. Que le bonheur et la grâce. 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 Yahweh, oh Dieu Tout-Puissant. Remanda yamara baraba. Repera soleke. Ramanda rabarabara. In the name of Jesus. Yahweh, que le bonheur et la grâce. Que le bonheur et la grâce. Seigneur Dieu Tout-Puissant. M'accompagne. 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 Dans les 3 prochains mois. Dans le nom de Jésus. Yahweh, le bonheur et la grâce. Yahweh, goodness. goodness and mercy in the next 3 months. I pray, my God, let goodness and mercy, let goodness and mercy, let goodness and mercy, let goodness and mercy walk with me, oh God. Goodness and mercy be with me, oh God. Goodness and mercy walk with me, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in this season, I pray, my God, let goodness and mercy follow me, Jehovah. Follow me, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Que le bonheur et la grâce, que le bonheur et la grâce m'accompagne, Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus. Ces choses, Yahweh, sont l'expression de ton amour, sont l'expression de ton amour. Ainsi, je déclare ce matin, laisse que Yahweh, dans ma vie, dans ma maison, Yahweh, oh Dieu, que le bonheur et la grâce m'accompagne, 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 au nom de Jésus. Repanda yabarababa, iresele kere mamamama, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, I pray, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy in that household today, goodness and mercy, Lord, in that family today, goodness and mercy in that household today, goodness and mercy in the name of Jesus. Yahweh, le bonheur et la grâce, le bonheur et la grâce, le bonheur et la grâce pour les 3 prochains mois, dans le nom de Jésus, l'expression de ton amour, l'expression de ton amour, oh Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus, face à tout combat, le bonheur et la grâce, face à toute injure, le bonheur et la grâce, face à toute humiliation, le bonheur et la grâce, et que rapandayaba, in the name of Jesus, in the face of insult, in the face of humiliation, in the face of plaints, in the face of humiliation, in the face of curses, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy, de la même manière, Yahweh, that your word says, Father God, that you shall prepare for us a table before us in the presence of our enemies. Jehovah, let goodness and mercy, Father, be the expression of your love, the expression of your power, the expression of your glory. In the name of Jesus, let it pursue me, let it walk with me, let it be with me. In the name of Jesus, Eramatayamara, dans le nom de Jésus, Yahweh, partout il y a des complots, partout Yahweh, il y a des plans, Seigneur, pour nous saboter, Yahweh, pour nous mettre sur la table, Yahweh, pour nous humilier. Je déclare, Yahweh, le bonheur et la grâce, le bonheur et la grâce, au nom de Jésus. Reme para mamama, yandara malara, là où il y a des gens, Yahweh, qui ont infiltré, Seigneur Dieu Tout-Puissant, pour détourner, Yahweh, pour empêcher à ce que ton peuple vive leur bonheur, vive leur miracle. Yahweh, le bonheur et la grâce, in the name of Jesus, in this season, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy, goodness and mercy. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Goodness and mercy. Hallelujah. Goodness and mercy. Father, goodness and mercy. Goodness and mercy. Yere mama mama baba baba baba. Oh, hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Listen to this. Thank you, Jesus. Genesis chapter 37. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. Mere mama 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 mama. Verses 3, Jacob loved his sons, Joseph more than any of his older brother, because Joseph had been born of his old age. Verses 4, but his brothers hated Joseph because their father loved him more than the rest of them, and they couldn't say any kind of word, any kind word. They couldn't say any kind word against him. They couldn't say any kind word toward him. And the Bible says, as he had more dreams, and as he had more dreams, the Bible said they hated him even more. They hated him even more. Je ne sais pas what are the things that you are going through in this season that is manifested as hatred. Hatred in your workplace. Hatred in your family. People are just starting to hate on you, and you don't even know why is it that they are
are hating on you. You are going to say, Father, let every plane that is being built from a place of hatred, every plane that is being built from a place of hatred, let it be broken in the name of Jesus. Que Dieu arrête le projet des méchants. Je disais encore que Dieu arrête le projet des méchants. Let the Lord stop the program and the plans of the wicked, the plans of those who hate you. In the name of Jesus, you are going to say, Heavenly Father, in this season, let every plan of those who hate me, let every plan of those who are opposing me, those who come laugh at me in the day but backstab me in the night, Jehovah, let their plans stumble. In Jesus' name, let their plans stumble. I say, let their plans stumble. Il y a des gens qui te sourient pendant la journée, mais le soir, ce sont les personnes qui te haïssent. Ce sont des personnes qui te poignardent dans le dos. Ce matin, laisse que l'Éternel, que la main de Dieu te délivre de tout projet de méchant, de tout projet de ces personnes qui sont remplies de la haine. They are filled with hatred. It doesn't matter what they compliment you, what they write on your comments, but they are filled with the spirit of hatred. And behind the scenes, they are working to disturb you. They are working to stop you. They are working to see how they can stop your joy. This morning, you are saying, my God, deliver me from their plan. De la même manière que Dieu avait délivré Joseph de la main de ses frères, que ce matin, Yahweh, délivre ta main, délivre ta vie, délivre ton avenir, délivre ta destinée, de tout projet, de ces personnes remplies de haine, dans le nom de Jésus. Lift up your voice where you are. Ramataya makara babababa, ireso ramakanda yabarepe, ropanda ramalaraba, in the name of Jesus, ereke, ropanda ramalaraba. Leke Romanda Yamara Baba, in the name of Jesus, Yahweh, Mare Panda Yabaka, Lopara Solemerebe, Rezende Repanda Yabaka, in the name of Jesus, Father, deliver me from the pain, oh God, from the plans of those who hate me. Lord, in the name of Jesus, deliver me, oh God, Father, from the plans of those who hate my life, who hates my family, who hates my ministry, in the name of Jesus, Father. Father, deliver me, oh God, from the hands of those who meditate evil against my life, who meditate evil against my family, who meditate evil against my future. Today, Jehovah, I pray, my God, in the name of Jesus, deliver me, oh God, deliver me from their hands, deliver me from their plans, deliver me from their scheme. In the name of Jesus, Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus, toutes ces personnes, oh Dieu, qui pendant la journée nous sourissent, mais pendant la nuit, Yahweh, il cherche comment nous détruire, comment nous affaiblir. Oh Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus, confond l'ennemi, Yahweh, confond-les, oh Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus. De la même manière que tu avais confondu le frère de Joseph, Yahweh, ce matin, laisse que tu confondes toutes ces personnes animées d'un esprit de haine, dans le nom de Jésus. Yahweh, ce matin, Remakarabababa, Losoremekeraba. In the name of Jesus, anybody, mighty God, that has begun, Lord Jehovah, to manifest hatred, Lord, to have sentiment of hatred toward one another, toward somebody, toward the family, toward somebody's position, toward somebody's life. Today, my God, let their plans, let that sentiment, Father, be blocked. In the name of Jesus, Yahweh, ce matin, j'arrête, oh Dieu, j'arrête ce venin de la haine, j'arrête cela, je le neutralise au nom de Jésus, je neutralise ce venin de la mort, ce venin de la haine au nom de Jésus. Je déclare au Dieu que je ne serai pas, Yahweh, mordu par ce poison au nom de Jésus. Remakarapato remandara malaraba imberebazabra yandarapato ke repanda yamara. Every hatred, Jehovah, that has become like a poison that wants to poison our destiny, poison our future. Jehovah, today, remanda yamaka, irresole paramate, rekanda yamarabate, resemanda yamara, eketolorobaso, ramata yamaka. In the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, this morning, remakolaraba.
Repekelemaso Randa Yamarabana in the name of Jesus. Jehovah, Jehovah, Rakelato Yamara, Lepana Ramase, Ropana Yamaraba, La Ramatelereba, deliver ma vie, de tout cause Yahweh, Rosora Kanayaba, dans le nom de Jésus, dans le nom de Jésus, dans le nom de Jésus, Remekerebaraba, Loso Pratayaba, in the name of Jesus, Repekeremana, La Tolerebasa, in the Keremerebato, Ratana La Rabasa, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, today, Rependa Yamaka, deliver my life, deliver our church, deliver your people, mighty God, from the hands of those who hate them, from the hands of those who wish them evil, from the hands of those who do not sleep, Father, mighty God, but meditate evil day and night, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, today, I pray, mighty God, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out of their clay, bring them out of their clay, dans le nom de Jésus, de la même manière que tu avais délivré David de la patte de l'ours, des griffes de lion, Jéhovah ce matin, délivre-moi Yahweh, délivre-moi Yahweh de tout plan satanique, délivre-moi Yahweh de tout plan, oh Dieu, qui m'a été éternel de la gloire, Seigneur de Dieu puissant, conspiré, oh Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus, Rapanda Yabaka, Repanda Yamarababa, Resole Parama, Ikere Madaraba, in the name of Jesus, Rato Karaba, Jehovah, don't let their weakness, don't let their wickedness, don't let their hatred prevail against me, don't let their hatred, don't let their, oh God, wickedness prevail against me, as to your word that says, how did they increase, they that hate me, how did they increase, they that oppose me, how did they increase, those that oppose me, but my Lord, by the Lord, but my Lord is a shield for me, the Lord is a shield for me, the Lord is a shield for my family, the Lord is a shield for my children, the Lord is a shield for my wife, the Lord is a shield for the Rama church, the Lord is a shield for the sons and daughters of this house, in the name of Jesus we pray and declare, in the name of Jesus, Jehovah Ramatala Rabaka, Ire Solebara, dans le nom de Jésus, confond leur projet, confond leur plan, confond leur parole, dans le nom de Jésus, Rematarama Mama, Reseprimanana Yaba, Lekeremaraba, dans le nom de Jésus. Thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Rematayama Baba. Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. Rama Mama Baba Baba. Loro Baba Baba. Yoko Rama Mama Baba. Eh, ye, baby, baby. Ye karama mama mama ba, yolo brama mama baba. Hallelujah, glory to God. Listen, Deuteronomy chapter 28, verses. Hallelujah, verses 7. Deuteronomy 28, verses 7. Glory to God. Deuteronomy 28, verses 7. Verses 7. Verses 7. Deuteronomy 28, verses 7. Glory to God. The Bible says, the Lord will conquer your enemies when they attack you. They will attack you from one direction, but they will scatter from you in seven. They will scatter from you in seven. They will come attack you in one direction, but they will scatter before you in seven ways. What is amazing here, beloved, is that the Bible does not even tell us what will make them scatter. But one thing you know is that when they come, they have one thing that is up, that is waiting for them. They have to scatter. That is why this morning we want to say, Father, scatter every assembly of those who have joined as a coalition to attack us. Scatter every assembly. Scatter. Bring division amongst them. Bring division among their language. Bring division among their ideas. Bring division among whatever it is. As they are coming in one idea. They are coming with one mind. May the Lord scatter in the name of Jesus. Am I talking to somebody? The Bible said they will conquer. The Lord will conquer your enemies when they attack you. They will attack you in one direction, but before you, they will flee in seven different directions. So lift your voice where you are. Say, my God and my Lord,
in the name of Jesus, any coalition of those who hate me, those who oppose me, those who have a sentiment to destroy me, to bring me down, to crush me, Heavenly Father, let everyone that has come together in that coalition, Father, today begin to fall, begin to fall, begin to be scattered in the name of Jesus. I scatter their ideas, I scatter their language, I scatter their directions in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, whatever strong, however united they pretend to be, Jehovah, as to your word in Deuteronomy 28 verse 7, the Bible says, before me they will come in one direction, but in seven directions they shall flee before me. Heavenly Father, for the next 3 months, everyone, every coalition, every united front against my life, I speak scatter. I declare scatter. I command you scatter in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, I declare from today, let their coalition fail, expire in Jesus' name. Let their coalition fail and expire in the name of Jesus. Let every coalition of the witches from my family, from my father's side, from my mother's side, Father, their coalition this morning, oh God, fail in the name of Jesus. Scatter my God, scatter my Lord, scatter my God, scatter my Lord, scatter my God, scatter my Lord by fire, scatter my God, scatter my Lord. Clap your hand where you are. Remeke rebada laba yanda raba ba 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 yere para ba 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 yondo alda ya ba ra ba le re so le para ba ba ya kara ba la 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 ba so rebele bre ba ba askata their coalition, askata their whole God, their pretense of unity, askata them my God, askata them my God, rebe rato kaya bara le pando re peso rakanda ye para ba te re Ole baraba la raze mata yabaka ipara sole berema yandar patoleke remanda yamarabata imbe repeloroso rekanda yabara. Hey Jehovah, ne repato le kanda rabato repeso le rebaka itoloro mazabata le kerebesebe rozo pataya izomate yamaka. Scatter them, oh God, 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 scatter them, oh God. Repaso le marama baba baba ba zore pere mama mama mama. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Jehovah, Libra Sanda Yabaka. Hallelujah. We thank you. We praise you. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus. Listen, listen, beloved, as I'm helping you pray this morning, there's a vision that the Lord showed me as I woke up this morning. And this vision concerns South Africa. And I want us to pray concerning it. I could see a very strong xenophobic spirit rising again. Very strong xenophobic spirit rising again. And I can see almost people ready to lapidate, ready to lapidate, ready to stone people, even children. I could see them. They even some had to hide, had to hide. But I can see the police even turning away, turning away. They are vacating even their police stations where people are going to hide. But I see the police going out of those places. They could not even protect the people that went to hide in the police. I see children. I see everybody that were there hiding. And they could not be able to be saved. We want to stand against this spirit. It is the spirit. It is animated from the spirit of hatred. It is coming from the pit of hell. It is another agenda of the enemy to shed blood upon the life of innocent people. So we are going to lift our voices against this spirit. Listen, you will remember this day, but we are standing to pray against this spirit. Any spirit of xenophobic attacks that want to arise, we're going to say, Father, we paralyze it. We paralyze it. We paralyze it in the name of Jesus. We are standing on its neck. The Bible says in the book of Genesis chapter 3, it gave us the power. It says, you shall crush the head of the enemy. You shall crush the head of the serpent. So whatever head that is conspiring, that has begun to conceptualize these ideas and begin to machinate these things and this sentiment, we are going to say, Father, crush their idea. We shall not see the shedding of innocent blood in this country. We shall not see the shedding of innocent blood. Resanda rapatola raba yanda raparaba je me leve Yahweh contre Seigneur Dieu Tout-Puissant. Programme satanique, oh Dieu Tout-Puissant, de la xénophobie sur l'étendue de la République de l'Afrique du Sud, dans le nom de Jésus. In the name of Jesus, Yahweh, je me lève contre, oh Dieu, toute puissance de xénophobie, dans le nom de Jésus. Yahweh, oh Dieu, que ces puissances sataniques, que ces forces de monde ténèbres, toute haine, Yahweh, oh Dieu de gloire, contre un peuple innocent, je suis en train, oh Dieu, de me lever, oh Dieu, opposer ces décrets, opposer, Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus. Nous nous opposons à ces choses, oh Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus. Yahweh, ce matin, je m'élève, Yahweh, en tant que serviteur, Seigneur, me tenir dans la brèche pour ce pays. Je déclare, oh Dieu, que ce projet satanique, Yahweh, va avorter. You will shame the enemy. You will shame the devil. In the name of Jesus, Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus, que tout sentiment de la haine envers, oh Dieu, l'étranger, tout sentiment de la haine envers les vulnérables, tout sentiment de la haine envers, oh Dieu, le gloire, les femmes et les filles, les femmes, Seigneur, et les enfants, dans le nom de Jésus, je m'élève, oh Dieu, contre, Seigneur, ces sentiments, je m'élève, Yahweh, contre ces programmes, dans le nom de Jésus, Yahweh, je déclare, derrière Dieu, le gloire, l'avortement de ce projet, je déclare ce matin, l'avortement de ce projet dans le nom de Jésus. J'ai déclaré ce matin l'avortement de ce projet au nom de Jésus. J'ai déclaré Yahweh l'avortement de ce projet au nom de Jésus. J'ai déclaré Yahweh l'avortement de ce projet au nom de Jésus. J'ai déclaré Yahweh l'avortement de ce projet au nom de Jésus. Père éternel, Dieu de gloire, Père Zemarababa, Yandare Petoka, La Soparamata, Iratakaramata, Le Sembre Pandoya, dans le nom de Jésus. J'ai marché, Yahweh, sur la tête, oh Dieu, de tout concepteur. J'ai marché, Yahweh, sur la tête, Yahweh, de tout celui qui concepte, de tout celui, oh Dieu, Père éternel, Dieu de gloire, qui est la tête penseur de ces attaques, dans le nom de Jésus. Je suis en train, Papa, dans le nom de Jésus, arrêtez, dans le nom de Jésus, restez par là-bas. Come on, pray. Rama, mama, baba. We refuse it. We suspend it. We command it to stop. Remata yaba. In the name of Jesus. Remekere palalaba. Yere soleba. Yahweh. Loro panda yabara. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, mighty God. We are going to pray. Bless our day. I want you to call for all the things that you believe God for. You are going to take by force the blessing of this day, the miracle of this day, the breakthrough of this day. The Bible says, give us this day our daily bread. Every single day has its own grace. There is a daily bread for this day. It is not yesterday's bread. It is not last week's bread, but a daily bread. There is a daily bread. Your healing, a daily bread called your breakthrough. There is a daily bread called your miracle. So you are going to take hold of it. You take delivery of it by faith in the name of Jesus. Jesus, to pray. Say, our Father, give us this day our daily bread. Give us this day our daily bread. You are saying, Father, let there be bread for me in this day. It is not just something to eat. It is not just something to have in your stomach, but it is daily bread. It is daily bread. This daily bread, Raze Parama. I remember when the woman of Canaan was asking for healing. Jesus said, I cannot give bread. I cannot give bread that belongs to the children to a dog, because even a miracle, it is daily bread. It is daily bread. There is grace for you in this day. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, give me this day. Give me this day. Give me this day. The bread, the grace of this day. Give me this day. The blessing of this day. Give me this day. The breakthrough for this day. Give me this day. That breakthrough, my daily breakthrough, my daily victory, my daily miracle. In the name of Jesus, Yahweh. Give me this day. Give me this day. The daily bread. Dans le nom de Jésus. Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus. Père éternel Dieu, je déclare au Dieu, donne-moi ce jour le pain de ce jour. Donne-moi, Yahweh, le pain de ce jour. Yahweh, donne-moi, Yahweh, le pain de ce jour. Dans le nom de Jésus, le miracle de ce jeudi. Yahweh, oh Dieu, je prends possession. Je prends possession. Par la foi, je prends possession. Dans le nom de Jésus. Give me this day. Give me this day. Give me this day. My daily bread. Give me this day. Ah, my daily bread. Give me. Give me this day. My daily bread. Give me this day. My daily bread. Heavenly Father, give me this day. My daily bread. And it shall not be delivered anywhere else. It shall not be delivered anywhere else. It shall not be delivered anywhere else. Yahweh, dans le nom de Jésus, Père, les portes de ce jour, les grâces de ce jour, l'argent de ce jour, la réussite de ce jour. Yahweh, donne-moi ce jour. Yahweh, mon pain quotidien. Donne-moi ce jour, mon pain quotidien. Dans le nom de Jésus, pour cette maison. Yahweh, pour ma famille, pour mes enfants, pour ma femme. Yahweh, donne-nous ce jour notre pain quotidien. Give us this day our daily bread. Give us this day our daily bread. Let that bread be delivered in their houses. Let that bread be delivered in their family. Let that bread be delivered in their houses. In the name of Jesus. Ce matin, je prends par force, je possède dans le nom de Jésus. Les bras sokata yabara. Hey, hallelujah. Rose manda yabara. Nere bebe bebe. Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, thank you. Resemarababa. Lekanda yabara. In the name of Jesus. Every single day, God give us victory. Every single day, God allows you to triumph over your enemies. Every single day, God allow you to have power. That's the reason why la Bible dit, à chaque jour suffit sa peine. Every day has its own weight. It has its own limits. Therefore, the limit of yesterday will not transcend into today. Because at midnight, everything became back to zero. Therefore, we declare fresh power. We declare fresh grace. We declare great anointing. We declare great power. We declare you are rising higher in the name of Jesus. We are proclaiming and prophesying upon your day. We're declaring the covering of joy, the covering of peace. We decree and declare, wherever you go this day, may the mercy and the Lord follow you in Jesus' name. I decree and I declare, every turn you take, there is a shadow of blessing, there is a shadow of goodness that pursues you in the name of Jesus. I prophesy and I declare, que cette journée te soit couronnée, que cette journée la faveur et la miséricorde te soit accordée au nom de Jésus. Nous déclarons que ce jour, ta vie ne sera pas couverte de honte. Ta vie ne sera pas couverte de honte dans le nom de Jésus. Nous déclarons ce matin que Dieu te sauve de toute haine familiale, toute haine dans ton environnement, toute haine parmi tes amis, dans le nom de Jésus. I decree and I declare, may this day be a day of triumph, a day of miracle, a day of testimony, the glory and the grace of God to shower you in all you do. We declare this day is blessed from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. We declare grace. We declare breakthrough. We declare favor. We declare awesome. We declare abundance in the name of Jesus. We say and declare, you and your life shall be preserved in this season because of the Lord's mercy. You and your entire family shall be preserved because of the Lord's mercy, because our God is a faithful God. We bless him and we give him glory. Bless him where you are. Thank him for a second. Come on. Bless him where you are. Thank him for a second. Bless him. Bless his name. Bless his name. Bless his name. Hallelujah. Bless his name. Come up. Hallelujah. You are worthy, Jehovah. You are worthy, my God. You are worthy. Hallelujah. Remanda ya ba 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 ba. Zere serama. Oh, gloire à ton nom ce matin. Oh, gloire à ton nom ce matin. Gloire à ton nom. Gloire à ton nom ce matin. Nous t'adorons, Éternel. We give you glory. We give you praise. We honor you. Come on, bless him. Come on, bless him. Come on, bless him. Bless him with all that is in you. Bless him with all that is within you. Bless him with all that is within you. Bless his name. Hallelujah. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we adore you. Lord, we celebrate you. Lord, we give you glory. We honor you. You are faithful indeed. Jehovah, glorious you are. Hallelujah. We bless your name. Father, we praise you in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, I come and I declare and I seal this day by your blood. I declare the victory of this day is ours. Seigneur, tu nous épargnes de tout danger. Tu nous préserves de toute puissance et sollicitation satanique. Dans le nom de Jésus, Seigneur, que tout filet qui nous a été tendu, que les personnes, oh Dieu, les gloires qui nous ont tendu ces filets, tombent eux-mêmes dans ces filets au nom de Jésus. Yahweh, tout sentiment de désorientation, tout sentiment de la peur, nous sommes en train de les rejeter dans nos esprits, dans nos cœurs, au nom de Jésus. Nous prions, oh Dieu Tout-Puissant, que tu assainisses notre environnement, assainis nos familles, assainis nos amis, afin qu'au Dieu de gloire, tout infiltré soit exposé, dans le nom de Jésus, qu'ils tombent eux-mêmes dans leur propre piège, dans le nom de Jésus. Nous prions pour ce pays, nous prions pour le continent, nous prions pour toute l'humanité. Nous déclarons que toi, Éternel, tu as ton œil sur nous, tu as ton œil sur nous. You have you have your eye upon us, and we say thank you that you never sleep nor slumber. You keep us in perfect peace, and we shall stand to testify of your goodness. We give you grace and we give you glory. Praise to your name forevermore. May your day be blessed. The grace of God be with you, and the blessing of God take you to where you are supposed to be in this season, in Jesus' mighty name. And the blessing is upon you. And we declare this day very much blessed. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. God richly bless you. Thank you so much, everybody. Merci beaucoup à tous de nous avoir, d'avoir connecté ce matin pour ce temps de prière. Je crois que la prière est une arme de vainqueur, est une arme de champion. La prière est une arme de vainqueur, est une arme de champion. It's a weapon of champions. Prayer is the weapon of champions. And this day, God has given you the grace. May you go in this day full of power, full of grace, because we know that the Lord himself is in control. He will keep you, he will protect you. Tomorrow at the same time, 6 o'clock, we come live. We're still struggling to go back on our YouTube to stream live on our YouTube, but we are working tirelessly on it, working and finding out what is the issue, but hopefully we can get back on it and do what needs to be done. Tomorrow morning, we are doing our morning prayer, 6 to 7 a.m. It's our final day. We are going to take communion, you and I, in the morning. We are going to break bread in the morning. I want you to get your essences ready, your bread, your grape juice are ready. We are going to take communion tomorrow. Every time we do this, we are declaring that we shall not be overtaken, nor be overpowered by the works of the enemy tomorrow morning. And in the evening, we are going to have our word and power service, and it's going to be a blessing to all that God is doing. Don't forget to share this video. Somebody may be waking up late. This can be the prayer they need for them to kickstart this day. They might be surrounded by hatred and going through things that are difficult. Share this video, tag somebody. This can be a blessing to their life. We love you and we declare the blessing of God upon you, and we will see you tomorrow morning. The Lord is with you, and bye-bye.